are too soft.
Leave now, or I make you.
With one hand we engage them, but the other tries
the
to
love
embrace.
Of God, what is it that you
what
want?
What good could come of this when a king cannot decide what he truly wants? But William knows. If you would only listen. William of Montferrat had a vision. It's our way to end the pain. It's him we should follow. It's him will lead us to victory. William of Montferrat had a vision. It's our way to end our pain. It's him we should follow. It's him will lead us to victory. Stand up, friends. Do not allow yourself to be set to slaughter based on the whims and wishes of an uncertain king. We must rely on men who are stronger in their convictions. Men like William of Montferrat.
You shouldn't have done that.
I can kill them with my eyes closed.
Stop. Enough. Enough. What is it you want? Gold? I've a few pieces on me. Take them. Take them and go.
It's not gold I seek, but information.
I know nothing.
You know William. Tell me how to reach him.
It's impossible. He meets with the king.
And when will the king be gone?
Today. But it won't help you. They're sure to argue, and then William will retire to lecture the soldiers. So it always goes. Richard berates William. William berates his men. He won't see you.
I already told you. I need to see William. I never said he needs to see me.
Then our business is done.
Not yet, I'm afraid. There's one last thing I need from you.
What is it?
Your life.
Someone else.
What is it that you want?
A plague upon his people! We came in peace to the Holy Land to spread the message of our Lord that they...
Die!
They refused to accept him as their...
Won't anyone help me?
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life. You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life. Die, thief.
Altair, what brings you back so soon?
I've done as asked and armed myself with knowledge.
Speak, and I will judge.
William's host is large, and many men call him master. But he's not without enemies. He and King Richard do not see eye to eye.
It's true, they've never been close.
This works to my advantage. Richard's visit has upset him. Once the king has left, William will retreat into his fortress to brood. He'll be distracted. That's when I will strike.
You're sure of this?
As sure as I can be. And if things change, I'll adapt.
Then I give you leave to go. End the life of Montferrat, that we may call this city free.
I'll return when the deed's been done.
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one.
listen to their lies. Poisonous words meant to sow the seeds of confusion. If you find yourself tempted, go and ask God for direction.
Leave now or I make you.
If your heart is pure, he will surely... The Saracens are routed at every turn. We cast them out of Acre and pushed them from the countryside. Now they retreat to the south.
What
have I done?
Souls, William. I was told they would be held as prisoners and used to barter for the release of our men.
The Saracens would not have honored that end of the bargain. You know this to be true. I did you a favor.
Oh, yes. A great favor indeed. Now our enemies will be that much stronger in their convictions. Fight that much harder.
I know our enemy well. They will not be emboldened, but filled with fear.
Tell me, how is it you know the intentions of our enemies so well? You who forsake the field of battle to play politics?
I did what was right, what was just.
You swore an oath to uphold the work of God, William. But that is not what I see here. No, I see a man who's trampled it.
Your words are most unkind, my liege. I would hope I might have earned your trust by now.
You are Arca's regent, William, set to rule in my stead. How much more trust is required? Perhaps you'd like my crown.
You missed the point. This is nothing new.
Much as I'd like to waste my day trading words with you, I've a war to fight. We'll have to continue this another time.
Do not let me delay you then, Your Grace. I fear there will be no place for men like him in the new world. Send word that I wish to speak with the troops. We must ensure that everyone is doing their part. Warn them that any negligence will be severely punished. I'm in no mood to be trifled with today.
Yes, my lord.
The rest of you, follow me.
Watch it, monk!
Well, that man seems to be in a hurry.
What's got him so bothered?
Ne regardez pas devant lui. Il se passe quelque chose.
Ah!
Should you enter a fistfight, guards will not interfere.
What the hell do you want?
You die here!
I have your head! They've all been!
Schemes are at an end.
What do you know of my work?
I know that you are going to murder Richard and claim Akka for your son, Conrad.
For Conrad? My son is an arse, unfit to lead his host, let alone a kingdom. And Richard, the Ancino is no better, blinded as he is by faith in the insubstantial. Akka does not belong to either of them.
Then who?
The city belongs to its people.
How can you claim to speak for the citizens? You stole their food, disciplined them without mercy, forced them into service under you.
Everything I did to prepare them for the new world. Stole their food? No. I took possession so that when the lean times came, it might be rationed properly. Look around. My district is without crime, save those committed by you and your ilk. And as for the conscription, they were not being trained to fight. They were being taught the merits of order and discipline. These things are hardly evil.
No matter how noble you believe your intentions, these acts are cruel and cannot continue.
We'll see how sweet they are, the fruits of your labors. You do not free the cities as you believe, but rather damn them. And in the end, you'll have only yourself to blame. You, who speak of good intentions.
Fuck!
Leave, peasant, before I make you.
Strap to the heel!
You were not allowed to be here. Leave.
I'll cut you down!
Kick out here!
Don't let him get away!
Thank you.
What news?
William of Montferrat is dead, and with him his plans for betrayal.
You've done well keeping Akka from his hands.
But why now, when the Crusaders require unity most? Could have waited.
Waited for what? For Richard to return and discover his schemes? No. It was the perfect time for him to strike.
Strange. I was sure he meant to take Akka for Conrad, yet he claimed this was not his plan.
You cannot trust the words of a snake, which even in death produces venom.
I should discuss this with Al-Muallim.
Yes, my friend. Make haste for Masiyah. I am sure he is eager for news.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Get up.
Whatever you say, Doc.
I'm ending the session. I'll be right there. You're sure about this?
Yes.
No. Everything's Denver. I don't see how he could... Of course. I understand. You're in a lot of trouble, Mr. Miles.
What's his problem?
They're coming for you.
Who's coming for me?
Assassins.
Hey, I had nothing to do with this.
Sounds like they're mounting some kind of rescue attempt. Guess you're more important than you realized.
Man, things just keep getting weirder and weirder around here.
It was bound to happen.
What do you mean?
That little fight your ancestor started during the Third Crusade? It never ended. You're being held by Templars.
Vidic's a Templar?
There's no way you could have known. They hide it so well. But to answer your question, Vidic works for them. We all do. Abstergo is their company.
I thought Templars were old dudes with funny hats who sat around drinking beer and plotting world domination with, like, the lizard people.
No. Except the part about world domination, I guess. Look, Desmond, it's complicated. Half the stuff they say about the Templars comes from crazy tinfoil hat-wearing nutjobs. The other half is misinformation intentionally produced by the Templars themselves.
But they are the bad guys, right?
If there's one thing I've learned since I started working here, it's that there's no such thing. It's all so relative. I guess the best way to explain it is, what they want is good. But the way they're going about it, it's bad. Really bad.
What are they trying to do? Lucy!
Yes.
Miss Stillman, I need to speak with you. Get up here, now!
On my way, Doctor. I'm sorry, Desmond, I have to go. You should turn in for the night. The answers to all of your questions are right in front of you. You just have to know where to look. Please, Desmond. I'm gonna get in trouble if I don't leave. And I can't leave until you're in your room.
Missed you this morning, Doc.
Get in the Animus. Quit wasting time!
Ladders are a socially acceptable way to reach a rooftop.
Come in, Altair. I trust you're well rested? Ready for your remaining trials?
I am, but I'd speak with you first. I have questions.
Ask then. I'll do my best to answer.
The merchant king of Demas murdered the nobles who ruled his city. Mejdedin in Jerusalem used fear to force his people into submission. I suspect William meant to murder Richard and hold Akka with his troops. These men were meant to aid their leaders. Instead, they chose to betray them. What I do not understand is why.
Is the answer not obvious? The Templars desire control. Each man, as you've noted, wanted to claim their cities in the Templar name, that the Templars themselves might rule the Holy Land and eventually beyond. But they cannot succeed in their mission.
Why is that?
Their plans depend upon the Templar treasure, the Peace of Eden. But we hold it now, and they cannot hope to achieve their goals without it.
What is this treasure?
It is temptation.
It's just a piece of silver.
Look at it.
What am I supposed to see?
This piece of silver cast out Adam and Eve. It turns staves into snakes. Parted and closed the Red Sea. Ares used it to start the Trojan War, and with it a poor carpenter turned water into wine.
It seems rather plain for all the power you claim it has. How does it work?
He who holds it commands the hearts and minds of whoever looks upon it, whoever tastes of it, as they say.
Then Gagne's men?
An experiment. Herbs used to simulate its effects, to be ready for when they held it.
Talel supplied them. Tamir equipped them. They were preparing for something. But what?
War.
And the others, the men who ruled the cities, they meant to gather up their people, make them like Gagne's men.
The perfect citizens, the perfect soldiers, a perfect world.
Robert de Sable must never have this back.
So long as he and his brothers live, they will try.
That they must be destroyed.
Which is what I've had you doing. There are two more Templars who require your attention. One in Akka, known as Sibran. One in Damas, called Jubair. Visit with the Bureau leaders. They'll instruct you further.
As you wish.
Be quick about it. No doubt Robert de Sable is made nervous by our continued success. His remaining followers will do their best to expose you. They know you come, the man in the white hood. They'll be looking for you.
They won't find me. I'm but a blade in the crowd.
Here, my gift to you, in gratitude for the good work you've done.
Such wild swings will give your enemy an opening.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know.
Yes!
The work of a master. And that, my students, is how we all should fight. You must be busy. I understand. Don't toss your...